Hey guys, Suzie Cool here with a little Inside the Box post-game wrap-up, and your Pittsburgh Riverhounds are coming off a major draw tonight, going 2-2 in tonight's contest against the first-place team in the Eastern Conference right now. And Pittsburgh now remains unbeaten in their last four matches and will remain unbeaten against this fierce competitor, going 1-0-1 against the Charleston Battery in 2017. The Hounds began with advantage in possession early in the match, with multiple chances on goal to start. But before you know it, Charleston would strike before the Hounds, converting off a corner kick with a headed goal by Miles Robinson in the 11th minute of the match. Just 10 minutes later, Pittsburgh would come back with the equalizer in the 21st, with an easy tap-in off the foot of midfielder Victor Soto for his second goal of the 2017 campaign. Your Hounds would hit the back of the net next, though. 62 minutes in, Corey Herzog would net his 7th goal of the season and his 20th goal with the Pittsburgh Riverhounds, with an incredible finish off of a quick corner kick to put your Hounds up 2-1. The pressure was on for the remainder of the second half, as Charleston wouldn't let up easy, and they did exactly what Charleston does, and that's tie the tilt up 2-2 for the finish. Once again, your Hounds will be on the road to Tampa Bay to take on the Tampa Bay Rowdies at 7:30 p.m. this Saturday. Be sure to join us at Clotta in the Southside Works for our watch party, or check out your local listings to watch your Hounds on the Pittsburgh CW. Can't make it to the party or can't make it to TV screen? Well, no worries, guys. Go ahead and watch along on the USL YouTube channel or follow all the action on the Hounds Instagram and Twitter channels as well. That's all for me, and until next time, guys, I'm Suzie Cole.